everyone, welcome to the bathroom. I'm going to do a straight shave. I used this one yesterday. Boxer, round point, 5/8, extra hollow. It's from Matty, it's one of the first two razors I got about 10, 11 months ago. And Jeremy was asking me about Fine, so I'm using Fine Fresh Vetiver. Shaving King's Keep, synthetic. Might have to add some more water to this. I do like you, Jeremy. I realise I haven't done a review of the lager yet. Done a couple of shaves. But it's good stuff. Okay, let's go. This was honed by Matty. And maybe restored by Matty, I'm not sure how much work he had to do on it. But it is nice. I saw Matty using it in one of his videos, mentioned it was for sale. It's a German blade. So it was Matty who got me into straight razors. He loaned me a CV Helistrand 24 and his favourite CV Helistrand number 31. So the first one was with the 31 because it was Matty's special razor. But 24 I liked a lot because it's pretty similar to using a Wick. I actually did a shave at the time, did half my face with a Wick and half with this CV Helistrand 24. It's quite a small razor and yeah, pretty comparable. And since then I've tried quite a few more. I bought another four. I probably tried another 12. tried one off Ewan, and he ended up giving it to me. That's the Boxer, which was made in Bristol. So of course I had to snipe him back. Other than that, there's a guy called Stephen, who's loaned me about 10 of his razors. And I bought three of them. Well, I bought two of them actually, one of them he gave me. They're both English razors. So I always wondered since I started, because I started with shavettes, is which way round is it easier to go from? Is it easier to go from a shavette to a straight or a straight to a shavette? So I thought going from a shavette to a straight has been relatively straightforward. I mean, you're often dealing with heavier razors and longer razors. Something I do is I slow down a bit. Let the weight do the work a bit more than I would do with something like the Werk, which is weighs nothing, or the Dovo, which also weighs nothing. And you can flick them around your face a bit faster. And the other reason is I don't really use straights that often, maybe twice a week, and this week's been a bit more. And I want to enjoy it. I mean, I love using my shavettes. Yeah, that feels good. So yeah, it's a good soap, Jeremy. Nice face feel. Feels nice and soft. Yeah, I'm happy with that. And what I'll do afterwards, I've got some Irish mousse I got from a very nice German guy called Raymond. So I'll be finished off with that one. So that was a really nice shave, so thank you very much. Bye bye everyone.